Hi, my name is Edwin Ferreras, and I'm the International Ambassador of Dominican Arts.
And I'm Dakota Romero, and we are the founders of Areito Arts. In this video, we're going to be discussing and giving examples of dancing bachata on different timings. Because bachata music is written in 4-4 timing, meaning that per measure of music there are 4 beats, we're going to be counting in 4s.
Now, many people around the world dance bachata on 1, but if you take a closer look into the Dominican Republic, you'll notice there's other timing possibilities, so people in the island can dance on 1, on 2, on 3, or on 4.
You'll also find that it's common for the follow to begin the dance and the lead to join in on their timing. But keep in mind that most people on the island aren't thinking in terms of numbers or timing, but rather most likely connecting to an instrument in the music.
However, we're going to use timing as a tool to raise more awareness to the different ways that people dance bachata in its birthplace, the Dominican Republic.
Por cierto, tan linda como el mismo cielo. Te puse nerviosa cuando por travieso te toqué tu pelo. Era la primera vez que me mirabas, todo fue tan tierno, nunca lo olvidé. Te dije mi nombre, me dijiste el tuyo y después charlamos unas cuantas horas. Hubo conexión desde el primer instante, te veías hermosa. Eras como un ángel y de puro gusto yo te di una rosa y te pregunté.
When we dance on 1, that means we're taking our steps on the 1, 2, 3 and our break or tap on the 4.
So when you listen to the bongo, for instance, you'll hear take tuke take buke take tuke take buke, and on this low note, that's where we're connecting our tap or our break and then taking our 3 steps after.
So in this next video, pay attention to the bongo.
Me dijiste hola con una sonrisa, por cierto, tan linda como el mismo cielo. Te puse nerviosa cuando por travieso te toqué tu pelo. Era la primera vez que me mirabas, todo fue tan tierno, nunca lo olvidé.
When we dance on 2, that means we're taking our steps on the 2, 3, 4 and our break or tap on the 1.
So if you're listening to the requinto melody in this song, the guitar goes tun 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 tun, and that note here is where we're taking our break or our tap and then taking our 3 steps after.
So when you watch this video, pay attention to the melody and the guitar.
Sonrisa, por cierto, tan linda como el mismo cielo. Te puse nerviosa cuando por travieso te toqué tu pelo. Era la primera vez que me mirabas, todo fue tan tierno, nunca lo olvidé.
When we dance on 3, that means we're taking our steps on the 3-4-1 and our break or tap on the 2.
So when you're listening to the bass will play the downbeats 1, 3, and 4, sounding like kung, 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 which gives us the 3 steps, and then we can connect our tap or our break to that second beat.
So when you watch this next video, pay attention to the bass.
Con una sonrisa, por cierto, tan linda como el mismo cielo. puse nerviosa cuando por travieso te toqué tu pelo. Era la primera vez que me mirabas, todo fue tan tierno, nunca lo olvidé.
When we dance on four, that means we're taking our steps on the 4-1-2 and our break or tap on the 3.
Every time we dance on four, we're going to feel it differently with different songs. But in this particular song, we're listening to the melody of the requinto. In the beginning goes tun kun 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 tun kun. So we're taking our break or a tap on this note here, and then we're taking our 3 steps after that.
So when you watch this video, pay attention to that little melody in the guitar.
Me dijiste hola con una sonrisa, por cierto tan linda como el mismo cielo. Te puse nerviosa cuando por travieso te toqué tu pelo. Era la primera vez que me mirabas, todo fue tan tierno, nunca lo olvidé. Te dije mi nombre, me dijiste el tuyo y después charlamos unas cuantas horas. Hubo conexión desde el primer instante, te veías hermosa. Eras como un ángel y de puro gusto yo te di una rosa y te pregunté.